The residents of Rajajinagar woke up to a shock on Sunday morning when they got news that a man had been killed in a fire accident. Later on, investigation, the cops clarified that it was a murder and not an accident. Within a day, the cops have cracked the case and the identity of the killer will surely shock you. Take a look at this report to find out more.
A businessman was found dead at his residence in Rajajinagar on Sunday. The 41-year-old deceased was a Rajasthan-based apparel businessman who has been identified as Jay Kumar. The man was stabbed and then burnt inside the bathroom on the second floor of his three-floor residence at Rajajinagar 5th block. The incident came to light after his neighbors noticed smoke coming out of the building and alerted the fire control room. The fire brigade rushed to the spot, doused the flames and found Kumar's body severely burnt. The police found blood splattered inside Kumar's bedroom and suspected foul play. They questioned his daughter, who was at home with him, while his wife and son had left to Pondicherry the night before. The police said that Kumar's daughter kept changing her statement. In one version, the girl claimed that on Sunday morning, she went to a relative's house and after returning, she noticed smoke rising from the bathroom and called her friend to douse the fire. She later changed her story and said that she noticed the fire as she was returning home after a morning walk. When the cops grilled her, she eventually confessed to the crime. Her boyfriend reportedly helped her commit the crime.
ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನಮ್ಮ ರಾಜಾಜಿನಗರ್ ಇನ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟರ್ ರಾಮರೆಡ್ಡಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಎಸಿಪಿ ಯಶವಂತಪುರ ಅವರು ತಮ್ಮದೇ ಒಂದು ಮೂರ್ನಾಲ್ಕು ಅಧಿಕಾರಿಗಳ ತಂಡ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಪರಿಶೀಲನೆ ಮಾಡಿದಂಥ ಸಂದರ್ಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಒಂದು ಕೃತ್ಯವನ್ನು ಮೃತನ ಮಗಳು ಮಾಡಿರುವಂಥದ್ದು ಮತ್ತು ಮಗಳ ಜೊತೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಮಗಳ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತ ಯಾರಿದ್ದ ಪ್ರವೀಣ್ ಅನ್ನುವಂಥ ಒಬ್ಬ ಆರೋಪಿ ಮಾಡಿರುವಂಥದ್ದು ನಮಗೆ ಕಂಡುಬಂತು. ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಪೂರಕವಾಗಿ ಅವರೇ ಮಾಡಿರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಸಫಿಷಿಯಂಟ್ ಸಾಕ್ಷ್ಯಾಧಾರಗಳು ಮತ್ತು ಸರ್ಕಮ್ಸ್ಟಾನ್ಷಿಯಲ್ ವಿಟ್ನೆಸಸ್ಸು ಎಲ್ಲ ನಮಗೆ ಸಿಕ್ಕಿದ್ದಾವೆ.
The cops are currently investigating the case to reveal more details. Shiva Prasad for NEWS9 Bengaluru.